before we do any more. I might tighten it down one ram. Maybe just this side. That there feels pretty good.
All right.
204. I think I'm gonna bail a few more. Okay, y'all have missed quite a bit. My GoPro went dead, my other one did. I accidentally left it on and didn't turn it off. But I've got this field beside the house baled. Got the one on the other side of the house baled. Baled across the road over here. I think I've rolled 21 rolls. We baled 225 square bales. And picked them up by hand, load them on the trailer, and got them in the dry. Now I'm gonna go out there and roll that steep spot. Now I guess I'll be done for the night. I was hoping to bail out the service station too, but I'm not gonna have time to do that. I don't believe this evening, and it's hopefully gonna be nice tomorrow, so I'll just hold off. Do it. Tomorrow maybe. Yeah. Hard to do this stuff when you're working. I know I keep saying that, but I just ain't had time to get everything ready, and I've been having to get a lot of this stuff ready in between times of doing everything. Well, letting the tractor idle down, I'm done with all this out this way. I think I ended up with 31 rolls, and one of those was a 4x5 to finish out the windrows instead of making a part a small bale. 225 square bales. And like out there in that swag, that's kind of a steep little place, when I built it last year, I had 9 rolls. I had 9 and a 4x5 off of it this time out there. So that worked out pretty good. And we cut about 2 weeks earlier than when I started last year too. So for the drier weather and everything we've had, I'm really pleased with how the hay crop turned out so far out this way. But if you will, please like, subscribe, and comment, and we'll have more later.